Yeah. It's my fault. I admit to it. I'm guilty. And it's because of my grandfather. My grandfather raised me. He served in the Navy during World War II, and I kind of cursed a lot around the house, and it kind of wore off on me. And I've been told by professors in college that I'm known to use the F word here and there, and really quite often too much, in fact. And I do admit to it. And I do apologize for, you know, the unprofessionalism.